understand that. But I repeat, the Lord Jesus Christ said that the road to hell is a very fashionable road and it's full of people. Therefore, we call upon you to repent of this sin and to repent of support for this sin. Do you know that the NHS website classifies male homosexuals as a high risk category? Now, why does the NHS website do that? Do they want people to get ill to their sinful practices? Who has the more concern and love for the welfare?
The covenant of grace. baby.
Yeah.
the time. I'm going to be one last song before we get to the triangles. This song is called Go. If you know the words, then sing along.
Washing up.
Oh, look, we're on the news, everyone. We're on the news. Hello. BBC One again, everybody. Channel 4.
Home documentaries.
Something that I'm supposed to be. Christ as your personal saviour and king and prophet and priest. To know the government of Jesus Christ in your life is to know the government of peace. It doesn't matter whether Tony Blair or David Cameron or Jeremy Corbyn or Theresa May is in government. But if you are under the government of the Lord Jesus Christ, it's a never-ending government of peace. And to know the Prince of Peace as your governor and as your Lord, that is peace that passes all understanding. And that is what we have come to know, the peace of God that passes all understanding. And I want you to know that. I want you to know that. However opposed you are to the preaching of the gospel today, it's for your benefit. It's for your blessing. It's so that you might be saved. Yes, it's yawning. Why is it? Why does it make you so tired? Because you have not the Spirit of God. The Holy Spirit came to reprove the world of sin. That's why Jesus Christ said, I will send you the Comforter, the Holy Spirit. And when he has come, he will convict the world of sin. He'll reprove the world of sin and of righteousness and of judgment to come. And that's what the Holy Spirit does. He convicts us of our sinful lifestyle. And then he points us to the Lord Jesus Christ as the Savior. He doesn't leave us condemned in our sin.